been mostly destroying the these independent people. Yeah, they're just regular mercs. They're just like renegades, I guess. They're all horrible looking. Destroy helicopters with LRMs, in my opinion, unless they get a little bit closer.
Attention. Prepare for battle X departure. Warning. Hangar doors open.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Allied forces are attempting to withdraw from this area and need us to screen their retreat. We're to link up with the remaining friendlies screening the retreat and hold the enemy forces as long as possible. We have an opportunity for a hefty combat bonus the longer we can hold the enemies back.
Commander.
They can see your damage anyway.
Here, Commander. More hostiles inbound. I'm showing multiple hostiles incoming on your position. Entering the engagement area, Commander. Be on the lookout for them. Moving in file. To pick you up when you're ready for evac.
Thank you. Wait, how this?
At Mech Bay number one. Welcome back.
two on our hand. The other dress one, 16. Select it. Salvage. Oh shit. That's good. Let's get the insurance. I'll get a good one insurance. 400,000, yeah, on my deductible. Like, there's a whole, I think there's over 100 mechs, maybe. I mean, I need to scratch the surface. That's including all variation. Just what I read somewhere. Let's do this. Nice. Same list, pretty much. Yeah, we're max tonnage, that's good. 60 tons. An assault mech is the biggest, and they're 100 tons. Heavy mechs are like 70 or so. Or 60, I think, tons of them. Actually, I think 60 is still a medium mech. It's a big medium mech.
Force attention. They are converging on your position. Brace for hostile contact.
Thank you.
look like they're heading your way.
I can help you out. Let's not get in that yet. Let's wait here for a moment. I guess that's good. Yeah, let's stay on top of this hill behind me.
It's
a pretty good area. We can see everything mostly in our area. It's good if we have good light mix. If you go out for us and get off for us, get like 1,000 meters, I think we can shoot it. Yeah. Because, like, some mechs will come by that are I've never seen before when I've stayed. Like an enforcer or something like that. So you can hopefully salvage them if you get enough, and since we have it pretty high, we can try to see which ones will come if they come on. But of course, if we're about to die or taking a lot of damage, we have to fucking bug out. You just slide in like a touchdown. I'll just wait for them. I'm telling you, it takes some time to travel. Like from a nearby outpost. Okay. The next window will probably be a lot hairier at this part.
Trying to get to the next one.
Potentially. Well, like if we wait.
Pack it up, Commander, before more enemies arrive.
Because that's probably how you get like an Atlas or something. It's like you take someone's territory, they send in reinforcements, and they drop a fucking Atlas down to come fight you. And if you kill it, you have high enough stats, not with other plain Mezir, you know, and prepare it. Use it, because I'd prefer to have an Atlas over a King Crab. Especially if it's an Atlas with the hard point, with count, electronic countermeasures and stuff. Pretty useful for an Atlas. You actually might like the King Crab in all cases. The brawler mech and you have like dual ballistics in each arm, like a crab. Okay, so we can actually get an assassin. What is the plan? Not really any good other items. We just got good mechs on that one, so we have a gun assassin that we can upgrade. No, unfortunately not. Sometimes if you destroy the beyond repair, it will do it, or I guess they can't, like, they lose track of it, maybe, I don't know. But yeah, we didn't destroy it that bad, I don't think. Let's look at our battle axe here. So we all have to repair before we go to this next one. This should be pretty crazy. Do you like your mech so far?
I do. He's
unload like your PPC and stuff. One thing we could do is, if you want, you can switch out that. I guess we have to wait for it to repair, but you can switch out that PPC for one big large laser. So you can switch. I think it has a quicker reload time, maybe. But it's just like that one doesn't have a whole bunch of hard points. Or you can
I like
out
that big laser. Pops.
Or one thing you might like that I was thinking too is I could also switch out your LRMs for SRM6s. So like you could be a lot more of a brawler.
Like when they are and when they
SRM6s, yeah, like right at their like center torso essentially.
I'd like it.
And then you just laser them with whatever tonnage is left you, because I think they might be slightly lighter, so I could get you two medium lasers or something. So, yeah, let's repair this stuff. Because, yeah, the timeline is where you go and you just do next event, and it just repairs it. To the next event, instead of repairing everything. You just do that to whatever you want.
Exclusive.
A little bit, yeah.
Act.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a ship. It's a traveling home base. So let's go to Valmex here. And go Centurion AL. And then we're going to do loadout.
bold out.
Yeah, we got the PPC there. But I'm gonna go switch out that. You can take it off. I think it's right. Is right push down stick is unequipped. Nope.
It's I'm disassembled.
I know.
Scrapped.
But, you know, messing it up. Alright, so SRM6 is right here. And then you also have to go to the details to look at the ammo. You don't want to have incorrect ammo for the weapon, you know? You want to freaking jam your 5.56 into a 9mm type of gun. This doesn't work, okay? No, I don't think it would even get in the chamber. That's what you end up looking at in the battlefield. Because, yeah, I've dropped, unfortunately, with, like, mechs with, like, destroyed weapons, and unfortunately, so. I'm doing it right now, actually. I'm doing it for
is there
you.
Is there one that don't you worry. Just got that I can...
Yeah, do the light mechs. Look at the light mechs and see what you
Ada
can do.
Ada, Assassin.
Yeah. You can look at all those. Like, yeah, look, the Spire is the new one that we got, or this Assassin's in repair right now. So we'll look at that when it's done repairing, because you can't do both, unfortunately. Re-outfit and repair.
I wish I could, like, outfit it.
Get a flamer. You can get a fucking light on if you want. You have to do your weapon groups too.
Like more.
It's just melee, yeah, it's whatever the melee thing is.
Not much.
Build.
If I have 4 jet.
I mean, I don't know what the equivalent is on this one, to be honest. It's different than what I'm used to. And they have different rated jets, apparently. Like
plus 5.
Yeah, they should be pretty good. I haven't tested them, though. You could test them, and, like, I don't know what it came with. That'd probably be the best one. Because he was flying around. He had none. Okay, probably all destroyed then. Put, like, 4. Yeah, you can also drop, I mean, last resort is armor. I wouldn't do it. Like, some people take out armor on the back or something.
Grip the armor and axe armor.
Yeah, like, this assassin has jump jets, too. He has, 4, like, class 4, and he had, 7 of them. Yeah, the urban mech is pretty neat. He has an AC-10 on him and auto cannon 10. It's like single shot, and he's a light mech and it can rotate 100 and 360 degrees. create the work order. Let's just have one in here. So we'll go through this payments. It's not a big deal. We have like a million. So you finished it and all that? Okay, I just did 7 days. Do you see the mech, that when I re-outfit the Centurion at all? The AL? Flame through a close range, it makes them overheat. So if they shut down, we just... You could just like melee the shit out of them.
Punch the shit.
Essentially. PPC's long range, so that's your long range weapon essentially. Shoot with that thing. And it does somewhat close range too. Generates more heat than probably anything else, but then you have to trade off with the lasers. You can train fire them. Put it in a group if you want it, or you can do it together. It just generates a little bit more heat. So it's not too bad though with just two. Start doing three or four, it really overheats you. Especially if you shoot the PPC at the same time. You guys shoot them separately, same with the SRMs. Missiles generate like moderate heat. Yeah, I'm using an AC-10 burst fire, which shoots like 4 or 5 rounds of AC-10. That's what I've been using. I have also another replacement for it, and then like an AC-5 burst fire as well. For this next part.
My work setup.
I don't know if you can see the missions at this planet, the contracts.
Timeline.
Okay, yeah. But yeah, it's pretty neat. It says, like, yeah, we're broadcast. Like, there's two of them that we can pick from. They're polar opposites of each other, I believe, almost. I guess we could probably do both of them, but.
On the same
let's do this
mission?
Defense. No, it's just they're two different factions that I think don't like each other.
It's a pick.
That's what I have been doing mostly. I've been going with House Davian for the most part. and helping them out and not helping out the independents as much. And that's what I think the noble cause is helping out. It's helping them out. And so I think then we start doing things against Damien. Helps Damien. But we're mercenaries, I mean, that's kind of thing, right? The pain, it's the difficulty 17. We're gonna do BR shield first, which is 13, I think. I'm gonna do the negotiations. The shares and salvage goes up to 12. One damage coverage, and then through a lot of money. Alright, confirming. Alright, we're in this one. We're max tonnage. I kind of want to switch to the change to the spider for one of them. Maybe we could do that for this one. No.
Oh. Just, one of them.
Yeah.
Look at that paint.
And look at this. We max tonnage with a spider and an urban mech. It's pretty nice, actually. Now look at that spider. That is a cool spider, man. That's awesome. Should decorate all our mechs.
Yeah. I know what you want.
I hope they don't lose it for you, though.
Commander, I have received an SOS from the position marked on your tactical display. Enemy forces are advancing on their position, and we are the only friendly forces present in the area. Time to earn our pay.
Follow me. You can shoot him a little bit off to the right or something. Especially the lasers don't have ammo restrictions. Ballistics do. But yeah, the downside is that they generate the most.
Looks like we made it here just in time, Commander.
Seat. But yeah, they're looking to buy it. It's good to defend the city here. As you can see, there's a target.
Fan out and take defensive positions.
Right now.
Prepare for incoming hostiles.
So I'd we have to defend them.
Yeah, you should,
down there.
Happy to have you with us, Commander. Though you're cutting it a little short, enemy forces have already been mobilized and will be here soon.
That's not a valid target, sir.
Yeah, let's get down there anyway. I'm gonna get down there with you. Let's go fully on things. I'll still learn what I can. Yeah, let's go through. Yeah, I don't know if the range is really different.
Reconnaissance flights show increased enemy presence in the vicinity. Be on the lookout for further hostiles.
So yeah, only shoot those at 300 meters if you can. How much ammo do you have with it?
About 500.
Okay, it's not too bad.
I'm ready to go.
Yeah, try to go for the helicopters, go for the names. They probably have PVC in these types of helicopters. Tanker next to you.
More hostiles entering the combat zone's perimeter. Brace for additional contacts.
That's kind of good to get on these things. Yeah, there's a spider over there. There you go, up that building. You can check this off. I'll check over here.
This never gets old.
I think the urban mech shot it. He's coming down that cat line, if you can go for him. Come over. Yeah, if you come over.
Enemy forces closing in fast.
Yeah, they're gonna try to destroy the city if they can. to get in the city. Yeah, they're trying to destroy it right now. A lot of them.
Operating in the area. Watch out for them.
Spider's coming in. There's some help up to two.
Target, Phoenix Hawk.
Ooh, there's a pro shot with him on it. It's a Phoenix Hawk. Feels good to get back.
To cause any more harm. Congratulations, Commander. These people owe their lives to you.
to use that flamethrower at all? Try to use it sometime. It's especially good in hot maps. Maps that are hot are really good. Yeah. It's like you're going to be overheating everything. We got 12, so we can get a dash one. Get one more. Some different variants of it. So we got one that's slightly more expensive. And we can get one other thing here. Get some junk.
We already have a bunch.
Medium laser. It's already in the order. Your cord? You got cord? Hopefully, I had no internal damage. Just look at this. Look at this. Now you're good. You should be okay. I don't think you lost anything. Well, like if you blow off an arm and there's a weapon there, we'll lose that weapon. Yeah. It did good as a left arm. Not too bad at all. That's good. I'd rather you. If you lose the left arm, it's not a big deal at all. So that's good. That's a nice thing about the Centurion. It's, you want to protect the right arm at all costs, and then your left center torso and your torso, of course. Everything else is okay. And your cockpit. Okay, headshotted. I guess there is headshots. I don't know if they have Gauss yet. It's pretty good in other games, so. And a Gauss cannon. Snipe people. Alright. Let's wait. So we can even look at some maps here. I forgot to get this one repaired. If I wanted to. Do you think we need it? It's actually a pretty interesting jab one. This one has like two missile hardpoints. You probably can put alarms on them. Your missile boat. Missile boat. 29 days. Let's look at the loadout here. Oh, it's just two SRM6s. Not too bad. Probably could put like some LRMs on them though. Like two LRM10s, that's 20 LRMs you're shooting out. This thing does a lot of burst damage. Like, you can get up behind a mech with this and just like shoot two SRM6s in the back. Because it's a light mech, and that's what you want to do. You change my mech look of it. Oh.
so. That's fine, yeah, if you want to. Kind of cool to have two other, like, pilots or teammates that are, you know, like Eddie and whoever. I don't know if April would like this game. Pink Redneck. You want to play? Who plays Sleep Posse with this? Yeah, that'd be cool. I think Selena could get it. It's on Game Pass. So yeah, this other one, Noble Ha, is what we're gonna do. I do nothing but salvage shares. It's 18. How about that? I'm gonna do that. Good. Let's see what type of mech we can get. Actually have a lot more tonnage on this one, so we get to decide. Bigger map. You can have like roll like two cicadas or some shit. What's up? Yeah, can you check out this Assassin 21? What if is it everything on it okay? What's on it? No, I just wanted to like have it part of our squad with the cicada as well. The cicada will just be with laser support running around. Like... Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Because, yeah, both of those are 40 ton. So, yeah, now we're close to the full tonnage almost. That's if we had another Centurion, though. Ready? has to be the last one, I think.
Attention.
Prepare for battle mech departure. Make sure you tell you to this game if you can.
Warning. Hangar doors open. Stand clear.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online.
I just don't like that game as well.
All systems nominal.
Enemy armor spotted.
Target neutralized. I suspect you're going to enjoy this one, Commander. I've marked on your map the two structures you need to destroy. Take them out, along with any enemy forces in the area. Then meet me at the extraction point. Good luck. Scratch that target off the list.
Scored.
That should give the Apex Mining Syndicate pause, and a powerful reason to reflect on just how badly they've been treating their employees. Meet me at the extraction point for exfil. I'm on my way.
Okay, I get the... Score.
Extraction.
Hey, when did MechWarrior?
Similar to this. It's like cooler characters. Goblin.
thousands.
Yeah, that's worth flying a school.
That should.
No, we're one short. You did max out. Just what I say, like, you did max out. You did good stuff. But yeah, that was unfortunately outside of it. Alright. I'll make the environment. And we messed up that shadow hop pretty good before. Yeah, he's 55 tons. He's bigger than the Centurion. He's bigger than us, man. Guess we'll just get the locust and then get the. ACTs. I kind of want to, in case you get multiple hard points, you can get like three ACTs up and running.
AC 5.
Yeah, I already got that, yeah. There we go. Noble cause. They gave us free stuff, a large laser. It says picking at the scraps. Travel to Verde. Verde. Where I came, essentially. Do you like the PPC? Cheesecake? Hey, Beastcake. Do you like the PPC? Yeah, it's the right arm gun that shoots like a
little laser.
The plasma projectile, yeah. Okay, that off. This one. A large laser. Yeah. MechWarrior 5 Mercenaries, yeah. Yeah, there's MechWarrior 4 Mercenaries, I think, yeah.
could put the PPC in your chest. No, you actually have extra tonnage. You got a meter less.
I mean, point.
Yeah, I'm working on it myself here. I'm trying to see if I get it. I'm working on that mech myself as well. I know you're just right. I guess it's just more heat sinks, essentially, is what I'm thinking. Happens. I almost shut down too. Now the hard points for you. Now I mean ballistic hard points. That's what's nice about the different variants of mechs that you can get in these missions. I have an auto cannon. Yeah, it shoots like 5 bullets at one time in big rounds. It's a AC, like AC2 is the lowest, I think, and then it's AC5s, then AC10s, and then AC20s are the biggest rounds. They each do like that much damage, essentially. Or ballistic. It does generate as much heat. It will if you fire like all of them at the same time though. Same with the rockets, like SRMs, if you get like 3 SRMs or so. Fortunately, that's a good bit before we try that one out. But yeah, can you see the mech now?
Yes.
See if you like it. I had like 2 more heat sinks. It's a large laser.
That's right.
I think so, unless I should get to bed by one since I'm on the other one. Cool. Yeah, see if we can get on the other Xbox, see if they're even like try it out. Help us. Yeah. Good night.
ETA on the choppers at least half an hour, Captain Price.
No good. Two corpses for 10 minutes by then. Every ultra-nationalist psycho in Zakayev's pocket is about to show up on our doorstep, coming to claim all our support.
Or what's left of them.
Right. We'll set charges along Phase Line Alpha on the Southern Hill. And more along Phase Line Bravo. We'll delay them all the way back to the top and hold our ground at the extraction point in the fields around the farm. Any questions?
Let's do this.
Their counterattack is imminent. Spread out and cover the southern approach. Sir, they're slowly coming up the hill. Just say when.
Now!
about everybody on the board, over. Bravo 6, this is Griffin 2-7. We're just crossing the Azerbaijani airspace. ETA is 4 minutes. Be ready for pickup.
Roger that, we're coming in hot.
Bravo 6, LD is too hot. We cannot land at the farm. I repeat, we cannot land at the farm. Bravo 6, we're getting a lot of enemy radar signatures. Try to land closer to the bottom of the hill to avoid a lockout, over.
Oh, he's got us back in the pit! We just busted our asses to get to this LZ, and now they want us to go all the way back down!
Forget it, Ken! We've got to get to the new LZ at the bottom of the hill, now!
So, take point! Go!
Got that bastard.
Still, he's not the one responsible for killing your Marines. Sorry, mate.
Imran's a curve, huh? Man's a ghost. Intel says he's gone underground.
Well, I got a plan to find him.
I'm listening. Daddy's boy.
Zakaev's son, commander of the ultra-nationalist forces in the field. Rotten apple doesn't fall far from the tree. The loyalist Kamarov has got a location on the kid.
And the little punk will know how to find Zakaev.
The sins of our fathers.
Ain't it a bitch?
This is the best way in. The vehicle checkpoint is directly ahead.
No bad, Kamarov. This'll do nicely. Vulture 1-6, we're in position.
Bravo 6, this is Vulture 1-6. Radio jammers are active. You're clear to engage the guard station. Out.
Dumpster and prepare to take out the guards in the tower on my mark. The rest of you follow me. them out now. Hope, clear that tower, now. Go left.
Let's get this place sorted out. Change into the enemy uniforms and douse the fires. Kamarov, I need your men on the ground if the drivers start asking questions. Just keep them busy until we locate Zakaev's son. We don't have much time, so get to it.
Man, you look like a clown in that outfit. Good thing you're up here. Because you look nothing like a Russian.
Bravo 6, this is Vulture 1-6. We're tracking an enemy convoy headed your way. I count 6 vehicles in the convoy, over.
Roger that. Nobody fires a shot until I give the order.
side of that iron fence. Two hostiles coming up on your right flank. I got one double the cuffs.
Issues.
Best play, this is Bravo 6. It's okay, our son's dead. We're coming home.
Oh, bloody hell. His son was our only lead, sir.
Forget it. I know the man. He won't let this go unanswered. Let's go.
Our so-called leaders prostituted us to the West, destroyed our culture, our economies, our honor. Our blood has been spilled on our soil. My blood on their hands. They are the invaders. All US and British forces will leave Russia immediately or suffer the consequences.
It's quite simple. Either we retake the launch facility or we won't recognize the world tomorrow. Green light to Halo. Charlie team, go. Second drop approaching. Bravo team, stay tight. Go.